Good evening. I'm Tanya Saxe with Forum Media. Tonight, we're here at the Benkin Fieldhouse with the Westminster men's basketball team as they kicked off their first new season with a home game. The game began at 6 p.m. against the College of Idaho. The two teams were neck and neck in the first half. The final score of the game was 77-64 Griffins. I'm here with Norm Parrish, the head coach of the men's basketball team. Norm, how is it to have your first game in the books?
Relief. No, we're happy. Kids played hard, and you never know. And I thought they came out hard and did finish strong. And so I am happy, but if we just get to where we're just glad we got it and kind of a relief.
If you miss the first game, come out and support men's basketball in their next home game here at Benkin Fieldhouse on November 27th. Stay tuned for some of the highlights of the game. Just played the first game of the season. How does it feel playing with this group of guys?
Feels great. Everybody gets along. It's a good team chemistry, and everybody works hard every day, practice and in the game, so feels good.
How is it to win the game today?
It's always good to get a win, you know, especially the first home opener. We're really grateful to have this win. They were a really good team, but we came through in the end. It was tight, but, you know, we made a lot of free throws and got rebounds, so it turned out well for us.
From Forum Media, I'm Tanya Saxe.